YouTube, I've realized that there is quite a fan base for Justin Bieber, so I decided to make a tutorial. This tutorial is not the numbers-based one like before. The glue from the stickers doesn't come off the piano that well. This is going to be something a little bit different. There's only 3 patterns that you have to learn. I'm going to teach them to you really quickly, and then you should be off and playing.
Okay, the first pattern we'll call pattern A. It starts on an E-flat chord, E-flat, B-flat, E-flat, and G. We're going to play it in a rhythm like this. E-flat, B-flat, and then the 2 chords at top. Sounds like this. Okay, the next chord is D-flat, A-flat, D-flat, and F. The next chord is A-flat, A-flat, C, E-flat, and back up to E-flat. So pattern A goes like this. So take a second to practice that. I'm going to move on to pattern B. Pattern B starts on F sharp, F sharp, A sharp, C sharp. We're going to do the same pattern. And now we're moving down to, it's a D flat chord, but it goes F, F, A flat, and D flat. And back to the A flat chord from pattern A. And that chord is played twice. That's pattern B. There's only one more pattern, which is called pattern C. Pattern C starts on an E-flat chord, E-flat, E-flat, G, and B-flat. And we play that in a staccato way, which means you're just playing it light and detached. In sixes, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Move to the A flat, E flat, A flat, and C. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's all for pattern C. So, forward in the tutorial, I'm going to tell you how many times to repeat each pattern.